So here's some of the really pretty things we found on this beach. I got some shells, some agate or jasper. I'm not a stone person, so my husband will tell me which one it is. And then I got some brown and green sea glass, and all of this is just from 10-15 minutes walk on McVeigh State Recreation Site Beach, which also has that massive redwood stump over there.